No, you're just so proud of the guy. I suppose the only thing is he does love his cows, and in his wallet he's got photos of different cows over every page, and I think he's even got a goat on one of them. You go through it there, you'd catch him forever touring in New Zealand. Here's a look at his family and look at the kids, but then a little bit later he'll take out Daisy, which is a Frisian cow or something. I don't know about cows. He loves them.